Find the volume of a tetrahedron bounded by the planes x is equal to 0, y is equal to 0, z is equal to 0, and x by a plus y by b plus z by c is equal to 1. Okay, now this example is very simple. Now volume v is equal to integration of integration of integration with respect to x, with respect to y, and with respect to z. Okay, now one z is given, required one more. Now given equation is x by a plus y by b plus z by c is equal to 1, or z is equal to these two terms shift right hand side, that is 1 minus x by a minus y by b, and z by c shift right hand side, that is c into. Okay, now z varies from 0 to 1, 0 to another z, c into 1 minus x by a minus y by b. Okay, now if take z is equal to 0 in this equation, take z is equal to 0, only remaining x by a plus y by b is equal to 1. Required y varies from. Now therefore y is equal to shift right hand side, that is 1 minus x by a, and the b shift right hand side, that is b into. Now y varies from 0 to y is 0, 0 to this y is equal to b into 1 minus x by a. Now if z is 0 and y is 0 in this equation, z is 0 and y is 0, that is a x by a equal to 1, or x is equal to a only. Okay, now one x is equal to 0, x varies from 0 to a. Okay, now therefore v is value, that is equal to integration is, first I'll take dz dy dx. First integration is with respect to x, this one, that is x is equal to 0 to a, x varies from. Second one is, means this one, with respect to y, second integral, y is equal to 0 to b into 1 minus x by a. And the third one means with respect to z is equal to 0 to c into 1 minus x by a minus y by b. Okay, integrate one by one. First with respect to z, and this is equal to integration of x is 0 to a, integration of y is 0 to b into 1 minus x by a. Now integrate with respect to z, 1 is there. With respect to z means z, integration of 1 with respect to z is a z only, and 0 to c into 1 minus x by a minus y by b, and with respect to y, with respect to x as it is. Okay, now this is equal to integration of x is 0 to a, integration of y is 0 to b into 1 minus x by a. Take upper limit, z is equal to upper limit, c into 1 minus x by a minus y by b, minus lower limit 0 means 0 only. Now dy dx. Okay, now this is equal to, c is a constant, take outside, c, integration of x is 0 to a. Now integrate with respect to y, these three terms with respect to y only, x, a, b treated as a constant. Okay, now integration of 1 with respect to y is a y only, minus x by a constant, again it is 1 with respect to y, that is y only, minus y by b, sorry, 1 by b, sorry, it is 1 by b. An integration of y with respect to y, that is a y square by 2, and limit 0 to b into 1 minus x by a, and with respect to x as it is. Now take upper limit minus lower limit, and this is equal to x is 0 to a, the c is outside. Now take y is equal to upper limit, y is equal to upper limit, that is a b into 1 minus x by a minus lower limit 0 means 0 only, minus x by a second term, take upper limit y is equal to, that is a b into 1 minus x by a, minus y is equal to 0 means 0 only, minus, okay, 1 upon 2b, take y is equal to upper limit y square only, that is a b square into 1 minus x by whole square, because this is a y square. Now with respect to x, minus lower limit 0 means 0 only. 1b is a cancel. This is equal to c into integration of x is a 0 to a. Now take b into 1 minus x by a, b into 1 minus x by a, b into 1 minus x by a, take common. That is a b into 1 minus x by a. Now inside is, this term is 1 minus x by a, remaining, minus b by 2 is remaining, okay, that is a b by 2, and one more bucket, 1 minus, sorry, 1b is taken outside, sorry, 1 by 2, and one bucket is remaining, 1 minus x by a, and with respect to x, okay, now, and this is equal to c into integration of x is 0 to a, b into 1 minus x by a, open the bracket, 1 into minus half, that is plus half, minus x by a, minus into minus plus, plus x by 2a, that is a minus x by 2a. With respect to x, this is equal to c is common outside, constant, c is a constant, x is 0 to a, now b into 1 minus x by a, now 1 by 2 a common is 1 by 2 common, inside is 1 minus x by a, and with respect to x, okay. Now b constant, 1 by 2 constant, take outside integral, it is a b c divided by 2, inside is integration of x is 0 to a, 2 times bracket, that means 1 minus x by a whole square with respect to x, okay. Now integrate this one with respect to x, now b c divided by 2, now integrate this one is a 1 minus x by 2, this is whole square, 1 minus x by a whole cube into minus a by 3. After integration, we get like this, with the limit x is a 0 to a. And this is equal to minus a by minus a b c divided by 6. Take upper limit, x is equal to a cancel 1, 1 minus 1, that is 0. Minus lower limit, x is equal to 0, 0 is 1 is remaining, that is 1, now therefore v is equal to plus abc divided by 6. Now this is required solution, or it is a cubic units.